I've started this journey a little over a year ago of self-discovery, God, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit. I'm so grateful for Father God.